The HCG diet allows for 500 calories per day. So let's see what that actually looks like. Here, 500 calories of peanuts. That's their daily allotment. Could you survive on that? Here is a 500 calorie hamburger. It looks pretty good, right? It looks pretty filling as a single meal, but this would be your only meal of the day. You wouldn't eat anything else. That's a little bit rough. And this here is a chicken balanced meal, a very healthy meal, broccoli, brown rice, and dessert, strawberries. Now it's healthy, but could anyone last on just this much, 500 calories per 24-hour period? So we wanted to find out if someone could live on just this.